voice just goes.
The only thing I would suggest, sing it laying down, because you breathe different laying down. So when you get up, you have more breath control when you sing it.
I'm going to practice all the time, nonstop. I'm going to be in my hotel room.
A song that beautiful, I shouldn't hear you breathe.
Everywhere I go, I'm going to make sure that I'm going to prove what I am wrong and that I can breathe right during the song.
Sweetie, I was honestly terrified for you. But you did a beautiful job with that. You really did. You deserve to do that little happy dance at the end. Yes, you did. You did a great job with it. You did some beautiful little runs in it. And I thought you did a great job. I really liked that.
Yeah.
I did. Impressed.
Thank you. I think you say your best when you don't try so hard, and that was beautiful. You did a really good job with that.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Jennifer made me laugh because I was terrified too because, I work with Mariah, of course, and her and Wanya and Boyz II Men sang the I don't know what out of that song. It was 18 weeks number one, one of the biggest songs of her career. So I was like, oh my God, don't take on the big monster. Oh no. But you know what?
I saw you guys when you were watching that first thing, I saw you guys' faces look.
You're watching that. But yeah. You know what? Listen, you're here because you have mad potential, and we really like you. Now America's fallen in love with you.
And she's fearless.
And you're fearless. So that's what I love about you, being your age. And I tell you what, the front of the song was cool, but by the end that run, you say, we looked at each other, the three of us were like, yo,
okay. This
girl got something going on up here. So considering the mountain you were trying to climb, good job. I'm not still sure about that laying down, don't breathe thing. I don't know what's that.
It helps, though. It helps. It helps
Jennifer,
with my diaphragm.
We got to try that. Lay down and don't breathe.